2. And goal.
Playing like an MVP right now.
He's there on the back post and it's in.
Six days have passed since Minnesota United last waltzed into their own home. And after perhaps the most uncertain period across the globe, the World Game returns to the Twin Cities, where Minnesota United face the enemy from just down the road. Yes, it is on August 21st, only week 6 of Major League Soccer. And from the sumptuous green grass of Allianz Field, we have some catching up to do. So a real air of significance with this game, not only because of the geographical nature of it, it is first versus second in the Western Conference. The peak awaits the winner. And a very warm welcome into the broadcasting booth at Allianz Field. Callum Williams alongside former Gopher soccer star Kindra D. St. Albans. You can see we're doing our best to social distance. We've got some plastic separating us, which is great because it means she's less likely to punch me. But Kindra, fabulous to have
Don't
football
count
back.
On it.
Wonderful to have live football back at Allianz Field.
It is. It's nice to be back here on a live television broadcast with live soccer right behind us on this beautiful pitch at Allianz Field. We've been waiting for this moment. We've had the privilege of calling the radio games from the stadium club, but now to see the team here in person, it really seems fitting that you're taking on Sporting Kansas City, the team that Minnesota United seems to face 100 times a season.
Kindra, there has been a significant adjustment.
You know, and you rely on some consistency and leadership in that back line, and particularly with your goalkeeper. Well, Tyler Miller out for the season. He underwent hip surgery just the other day. Greg Rangetzing steps in there. He made 2 starts in 2019 for Orlando City. Not a lot of time in MLS, but he also won 2 USL championships with Louisville City FC.
A Midwestern clash unlike any other. Stay with us from Allianz Field. It's Minnesota United and Sporting Kansas City. Kickoff is next. Get every MNUFC update every time. Don't miss an announcement, promotion, or any MNUFC news. Sign up for the Minnesota United newsletter at MNUFC.com. Some intriguing stuff coming your way here from Allianz Field. 1-1 the score at halftime. Can Minnesota United put themselves together collectively and find a way to get the better of Sporting Kansas City? Stay with us. The second half is next.
Hit the road against Dallas and get a W.
My thanks to Kindra D. St. Albans, our producer Morgan Lubin, and the entirety of our Fox Sports North production crew here. It started so well for Minnesota United in the first game at Allianz Field, and in the end, Sporting Kansas City doing just about enough. Still live sports coming your way here on Fox Sports North. Stay with us. Next up, the Minnesota Lynx play the Phoenix Mercury.